Minnie's had it. I don't know what to tell you. We're going to be struggling to make training. Can you swing by and hook us up? Lovely. 5 minutes. Perfect. All right. See you soon.
Hurry up, mate. That time.
What? Look how quick you are.
Who is he? Grid.
Oh, lovely. Oh, I appreciate that. And then he's had it. Oh, we needed
absolutely
that.
Absolutely had it.
What's that? That's warm over there. It's a bit cold, isn't it?
Woo!
Got heated on, Gaff.
That's lovely, that.
Boys, you're okay if I put some music on?
Not a problem.
Yeah, go
see what you got.
You do that.
Do no pressure, by the way.
Yeah.
We good?
That is stinky.
Hey, big man, I beg you to turn us off.
What's that song?
I beg you to turn us off, big man.
By all means, you take the reins.
Oh.
What we got?
Oh. Ooh. Ooh.
Okay.
Not about this one.
Classic.
Bit of classic.
I know this one.
Start
us off.
You are.
Ooh, a bit high. Nice. I think it's gone a bit high.
My fire.
Yeah, bring it down.
The one.
Better.
Desire, believe.
I'll bring it up a notch altogether.
When I say that I want it that way. And we.
Yes, go on.
First question. First question. England's Euro starting XI.
Oh my god!
What a hero! No, Torbat! No!
Wait, that's XI. Staying in, I don't care what you.
Starting
England
XI.
11.
England 11.
Ask me a question again, you sausage. Man. England start Euros starting 11.
Ooh,
sticky ones.
Where do you want to go start?
All right.
You get on the back.
For me, so keeper. I think still Pickford.
Yeah, I can't
Ever,
Pickford.
Everton hero.
I don't like him.
No, yeah. I like that Henderson, to be fair.
Or should we mix up
Sheffield United?
Left back?
Who's your left back?
He's got to be Ben Chilwell.
Chilwell.
Not letting
Baines?
I love
Baines. Centre halves, I'm going centre halves, Maguire and Gomez.
Gomez, Harry
Maguire.
Right back with that, or any other suggestions on that?
Nah, you have that.
Right back is a tough
would
one,
but Trent. Tony Hibbert for me.
Hibbert,
yeah. What's a player?
Get a late call up.
Yeah, he should have.
I'm saying Trent. It's got
to be Trent, mate.
Right back, four down.
What shape are we doing?
We've got to go 4-3-3, man.
You love a 4-3-3, don't you?
Yeah, you have to, mate.
Go on, one of your three, Sorbas in midfield.
In midfield? Well, as an attacking player, one of my attacking midfield, I'm going James Maddison.
Madison, okay.
I have a deep line, it's got to be Hendo.
Yeah.
He has been unbelievable, to be fair to him.
He's a third midfielder there and there.
I like Jack Grealish, you know.
Ooh, I like him, but I can't play him in Madison in the same.
Oh, man, wow, all the best Henderson.
Yeah. Hang about to drive.
They're everywhere!
Oh my god!
They're everywhere.
That'll be, yeah. What? Wide left.
Wide left.
So we're going those three. Go on then.
Sterling.
I'm going Rashford, mate.
What? Me. On the left?
Yes, mate. Marcus. Trust me.
Yes. Right. All Sterling, Kane, and Rashford then, mate.
No, you're not putting Sancho in that situation.
Ooh.
Come on, big man.
Sterling, Kane. Sterling, Kane, Sancho.
Sancho.
Yeah.
Sterling, Kane, Sancho. Jadon Sancho.
Yeah.
Harry Kane.
So we set in that team.
John Barnes.
Yeah, I'm happy with that. Well, maybe not Grealish and thingy, but.
He just said, what about the Gaffer?
Who the manager is? Yeah. That'd be Terry Venables.
Say that I want it that way. Tell me why ain't nothing but a heartache. Tell me why ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why
the high one.
I never want to.
Oh,
good. I want it that way. Am I your father? The
he's got it.
Desire and Sino. It's too late, but I want it that way.
Sorba, how did it feel when the fans chant your name? Do you like the song?
Oh, I love the song, mate.
I can tell you love
can you can you recite like it now? That means can you sing it now, Sorba? Can you sing
it? Do you want me to sing it?
Please,
yeah, can you sing it for us?
He's one of our own. He's one of our own. Sorba Thomas. He's one of our own. And I can see that you're falling apart in the way that you used to be. Yeah. No matter the distance, I want you to know.
Oh, he's got this
that deep down inside of me.
Come on, you.
You are.
Oh, slow it down now.
My fire.
That was a bit soft. The one. Turn up a bit.
Desire. You are. You are. You are. You are.
Well, here it comes.
Go on, so,
take us home.
Don't wanna hear you.
Boys, how good this is from at Will Newman 4.
I think that says 9.
Is it 9? I thought it was 9. It could be 9.
Newman, sorry, Will. Sorry.
It's 4 to me, huh?
It's a 4 to me.
Four.
He's the right. How good was the Wood Army support at Barnet?
Yeah, on a put down, I think it was brilliant.
Boys, we spoke about it, haven't we? How the sound of that when the goals went in.
Yeah.
It was unbelievable.
No, I did enjoy it. I think that's one of the best we've had as well.
Best we've had, yeah. No, way
support. Outsung Barnet by a country mile.
Very good.
It was good.
So, what you got then, Kane? Storm has pulled one out of the bag. What you got?
I might have to go with this one. I know this is one of Champ's favourites.
Yeah? Oh, come on.
Yeah, this one, isn't it?
It's my wedding, first dance.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's a sticky one, Storm. Is it my...
What, your era?
I know this one.
Oh, it's massive. Big Luther. Haha, take it away. This is Lee's vocals.
I can't help myself, I don't want nobody else to ever love me. You are my shining star, my guiding light, my love fantasy. There's not a minute, hour, day or night that I don't love you. You're at the top of my list, cause I'm always thinking of you.
When you're ready, when you're ready, Sorbs.
Alright, I'll start off.
Messi or Ronaldo?
Silly question.
Yes. Hands down.
Silly, mate.
What's silly about it then? Same time? It would suggest that you're going to say one or the other.
Say the same time.
3, 2, 1. Messi.
Messi.
Why did he say it so late?
3, 2, 1.
Messi.
Messi. Yeah, Messi. Yeah, just technically, like, he's gifted.
I'm not taking away from Ronaldo. It's not to disrespect.
He's a joke as well. He's a joke.
Big Chris.
Yeah.
He's a joke. He is an absolute joke.
Should we not just respect that they're in our era?
Oh, 100%.
Yes.
I don't think. Two. No one's getting nowhere near them.
No one's getting near those numbers and consistency for that many years.
Yeah.
Nowhere near it. So two all-time greats, but Messi for me.
Yeah, Messi for me as well.
Yeah, Messi for me also.
I still remember in those days that I was scared to touch you. How I spent my day dreaming, planning plans to say I love you.
You must have known
that I had feelings deep enough to swim in. That's when you opened up your heart and you told me.
This is a big note for you, Sorbs.
Oh my
God. Here he is. It's about time.
Gaffy, getting involved.
A thousand kisses from you is never too much. I just don't want to stop. Oh my love.
Go on.
Not yet.
And I just don't wanna stop. Never too much.
Go on for you, Champ. Champ, what was Luke like at school?
Bring it on. Bring the stories on, my brother.
Exactly the same. Like,
smaller version.
Slightly smaller version.
We need a bit more.
Same vocal, very
funny.
Yeah.
What was his attitude like? His desire.
Well, obviously, he had the football focus.
Did he have the ad factor?
100% had that down.
attitude, discipline, desire.
Oh, to a T.
Yeah, no.
I think very vocal, very, very dominating figure. You know, yeah. Obviously took his football very
was
seriously.
Was he one of the lads?
And I think football was his real motivation. And you could see that in him. Aww. He had a burning desire to play football and just
be gaffer in the car.
Be involved.
I was going to be honest, if he went any other way, he threw was getting out.
Good. It's unbelievable.
You like this one, isn't it?
Ah, classic, mate. An absolute classic.
Woke up today, look at your picture just to get me started. I've called you up, but you weren't there and I was
you still in the show? Oh, go on. Yeah. You still in the show? You like that bit?
Yeah.
Yeah. Sold you, man.
Swear down.
You got that?
Hot tune, mate.
Can't be a bit of loofah.
Shout out to Tom Champ, I've got to be honest on that one.
Loofah.
Shout out to the missus as well, first dance.
Kane Smith on backup.
Sauber, any chance you're getting involved?
Sauber. Do you know what it is?
Passenger.
I think you might forget, man's 21, you know.
Harry. Man's 21.
Next track. You know. Right, I've got one for Kane. Kane, how did it feel when you scored against Barnet? Atmosphere, the fans, etc. And that is from Billy-Sully10.
Hiya, Billy. I think that's honestly one of my favourite goals. Probably the favourite goal, just because of the celebration. I don't know what to do with myself when I score anyway, but to see the fans going mad. I was trying to find my dad in there, but I think he fell down the stairs that everyone else fell down as well, by the looks of things.
You went proper old school, two hands in the air.
Oh, I didn't know what to do. Done a Shearer at one point. Yeah. But no, it was unbelievable. And the score goal and just the fans going mad like that. Yeah, it was a good feeling.
Lovely.
Your song chat. Do you want to put one on?
I've got one for
No pressure.
Sauber Thomas, I think this one's for you.
Oh.
Oh, they're taking me back a few days, mate.
A few days?
What, to Monday?
Saw my blue suede shoes and I'm born in a plane. Touchdown in the land of the Delta Blue.
Oh, he's got it.
In the middle of the pouring rain. WC happy.
Go on.
What you just got over me?
Go on.
Yeah, I got a first class ticket. And I was blue as a boy can be. And I was walking in Memphis.
Go on, you.
I was walking with my feet 10 feet on the field. Walking in Memphis.
How'd you feel?
But do you really feel the way I feel?
Go on then. Woo! What? Who's the ghost of Sauber?
So the ghost of
everyone says you're the funniest in the squad. Give us your best joke at B Wooda 86.
Best joke.
No pressure.
Oh, jokes, man.
You gotta be seen, didn't you?
Because it's more just facial, isn't it? It's more facial, but be seen.
I've got one.
Do you want me to tell
one?
Oh,
you ain't got one.
Quick one.
Go on then.
That's the only joke that I actually don't mind, right? So Vine guy walks into the middle of a massive superstore with a guide dog. Yeah, walks in, walks right to the centre. He's blind, so he's walking with his guide dog. Goes into the centre and he just yanks his guide dog up in the air. Starts swinging it around, right? And then someone comes up to him and says, "Excuse me, sir, sorry, can I help you?" And he goes, "No, I'm just looking, thanks."
Yeah. I wasn't expecting that.
Like I said, not a jokes man, but hey, if you want to put me on the spot, I've got that one just in the locker there. One, two, one tap.
He started going around with it as well.
Down in the jungle room, when I was walking in Memphis.
Great pick.
Walking with my feet 10 feet off the beam. Walking in Memphis.
Good.
But do you really feel the way I feel?
I've got another question for you.
Oh.
What is the fondest moment of your football career?
Ooh, it's a tough one. Got to pick between a few promotions here. For me, getting promoted into the Football League with Cambridge, I think. That was the one when you've worked on something for 9 months, whatever it is, 10 months, 48 games in a year. All the highs and lows of that, for it to culminate and achieve something like promotion for me.
What a word.
Yeah. Better than a one-off game for me, like a one-off big game that you're playing for me, working towards something for a season and then achieving it on the last day at Wembley with all your friends and family.
The goal,
that's the
dream
for me. Yeah.
That was beautiful.
Fantastic, mate.
If the boys from Barking could see you now, mate, eh? Oh, blaring that out.
Now, what's this guy doing, man? Singing a tune like that.
Is it this tune? Look, they put it on for him.
Yo, that Sober Thomas really changed it. You know? I hear him on that IGTV blaring out and walking in Memphis or something.
Pause it, man.
Do your question.
Oh, pause it, chaps.
Oh, yeah, it's me. Oh, I can see. We are 4 minutes from training, lads.
Alright. You got one more song.
You got one more in ya.
Whose turn is it?
More tune. Oh, you do it, man.
Nah, Gaffer, do you want to put another one on?
Oh, okay, go on.
Oh,
sorry.
Oh, what do you mean?
Right on your street.
This is me to a T.
I'm gonna have to be a backup now.
Sorry, you know
this one.
You know this one, mate?
You know where it began.
To be fair, I'm not.
Where it began.
Right. Yeah. No, I'm in. Who just spoke that?
I can begin to know it but I know it's growing strong.
Come on, Kano.
Warm. It's a bit warm in here, isn't it?
Touching warm.
I think so.
Making sense.
Reaching out.
Here we go.
Touching me.
Touching you. Caroline, boom, boom, boom. Good times never seem so good.
So good, so good, so good.
I'm keep your down,
da, da, da. To believe they
would. Oh, what a way to end it.
Oh, good. Yeah, finish with a banger. That's like end of the night. Lights start coming on. Pop world. Start.
You know what that was? That was a proper tune.
This is your song, Sing.
This is you, bruv.
We might get to sneak this one in there. Sure.
Yeah, might be just scared to get it in the back.
Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Sweaty past us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts.
He is what it right, is.
Superb. Those
were outstanding.
Sweet home,
eh? Here you go, boys.
Lovely.
Happy days. Thanks,
Super.
Guys.
Happy
pleasure, mate. Absolutely pleasure, just boys.
Just need the bags. You got the bags?
You got the bags in your stops?
No, I left them in the boot.
In this car.
No, in the other one.
Good. Lost property here today. Gaff, do you mind driving back? Or? Anyway.
bags in the boot. In the mini.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching.
Please. Well, why would subscribe. You repeat what I just said?
Episode one. Can't go wrong.
Subscribe.
Best
like,
trio.
Follow subscribe. Us on Instagram, Twitter, and like and subscribe the YouTube.
Like and subscribe! Good luck following us up, by the way, boys.
That was very good.